to tell you about electricity. So this is a cell, and under this there is a graphite rod, and its outside layer is called zinc. Outside layer is made of zinc. We get a chemical, we found a chemical inside the cell known as ammonium. Ammonium chloride. So ammonium plus is called positive and the minus is called negative. Positive part of ammonium goes to graphite and the negative part of chloride goes to zinc. If we connect a wire metal in it, so there are some avara electrons. So we call them free electrons, and the negative part repels the electrons. It goes to positive. It goes under the positive cell. Something is hurtful here. Again it's coming. If we connect the LED in it, it started glowing. Thank you.